Hello folks, welcome back to the Resident Evil 3 walkthrough. As we left off, we were fighting Nemesis, and now we're in a sewer. This is nothing new. Honestly, it doesn't really matter. Because at this point, I don't like this game. Therefore, I have no problem using infinite weapons.
Oh, what was that?
You know, it would be scary. That is, if I have infinite weapons. Electronic lock and battery pack. Okay. Alright, now.
Budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Of course it does.
Oh, God. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Now we gotta be very careful, cause yep.
What the fuck was that?
It's called a mutation. That was a thought of say. Flame rounds. Very useful. Is there anyone to hold it? Nope. Green herb. Okay. What's this? Gunpowder. And let's open this up. And we get explosive A. Interesting. Love letter. Okay. That's interesting. What's this? A battery pack. Inventory full. Well, since we got infinite weapons, it doesn't really matter. So, guess that's about it. You fail to scare me, game. You fail to scare me. Alright, let's head this way. Oh! Different room. Okay. Up, a grenade launcher. That's what we need. Okay. Let's put this back and grab the grenade launcher. What do you have? Only flame rounds? Okay. Okay. First off, we're putting you back. Secondly, battery pack and. I believe that's about it. And I think it's our research for the. Wait. Invoice from Gun Shop Kendo. Thank you for purchasing the XXXX grenade launcher. We've. Surrounds, flame rounds, and ass rounds. Interesting. Okay. Alright, let's save this. And let's get going. sir. Yep. You know, it kind of sucks they don't drop you ammunition. Just another feeble attempt. You just get the battery pack from over there. Yep. Yeah, like I need you to unlock shit. Okay, let's open this. What do you got? Ooh, pouches. Just what I needed. Okay, explosive A. That's it. Gunpowder, explosive A. Combine. No, that's a waste. Let's chop it anyways. Yeah, discard everything. You don't. Kinda don't need it. Okay. Alright, we got a sewer.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Did you make it back?
Of course you're here! Yes, Jelly could use weapons.
I gotta get out. Quick.
That's what I'm doing, Jill. Stop looking and get up there, Jesus Lord. Fire out of finish, Jill. Ooh, what's this? We're gonna save, good. Yes, we can. Oh no! What can I do? It's not like I have a rocket launcher in my fucking hand, and it's infinite ammo.
It's still kicking?
No, it's not. How do you survive that? No idea. I don't think I know a person could survive that type of fall, but... Hey, I'm not a scientist or a physicist. I don't know, Will.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You alright?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Man, that's some bad graphics. Let's check Kento out if we can. Although, we need herbs. Herbs are important. And I think that's about it, because I don't think we have anything else.
Kaboo!
Shit, hey. Chill.
Kendo, you're alright.
Yeah, alright's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Well. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that
service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
Will do, pal. Will do. Shotgun. I don't need it, so...
The key's hanging on the wall.
It's okay, I can heal. We can discard this now, because we don't need it anymore. Let's go check up. Hello, what's this? Explosive rounds. Just what the grenade launcher needed. Still alive. Yeah, run, bitch, run.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Decking ass motherfucker. No, 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 no. No! Who told you you can use me? Huh? No! Who the hell told you you can shoot me? Huh? No! Fuck off! Piece of shit. Fucking lucky I got a... Fuck off.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Fuck you, Nemesis. Oh, you. I'm taking this because I want to. You are so close. I was about to wreck your shit. Literally, I was about to wreck your shit, Carlos.
You okay? Go. Go! Get out of here.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Well, since everything's going well, I'm guessing this is not... train's not gonna work.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right, you're going ahead. But I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlosless world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
September 29th, 12:11
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I haven't done good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny, the gate was locked, don't you think?
Yeah, we know it was you. Nikolai? Yeah.
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
Yep, I knew it.
Nikolai!
shit, bird!
There goes the bravest man I ever came. Nice, Carlo. RPD Westgate.
Well, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, man, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Well, if you see something familiar, that's because we are in the Raccoon Police Department. And this is why we keep...
T!
Come on, man. Not you too! Sorry.
Sorry!
Locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
Alright.
Intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
First of all, let's get rid of this and put and get one of these infinite rifles. And a rocket launcher.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Eh, hey, relax. I got what I want. I mean, before we do something, I want to put some coin. Put this back. And for the hell of it, let's put the writing in. And and that's it. And let's save. Cause really... Alright. Let's do this. Hello. Star's card. Thank you.
was that thing?
I know it's Gene Simmons.
Couldn't have been a zombie. I didn't stick around. Here we go.
Alright, all we gotta do is go get to the Star Labs, nothing else.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? Alright. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Shooting cops.
Hey man, it's just—it's the survival of the finish. So we gotta check someone's alive or no one's alive. You're fighting zombies, Anthony. I mean, maybe you could chill out with the rocket launcher for a bit.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
Can I just use the rocket launcher? No, no I cannot. Great. Discard.
Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
And you're wondering, how do I know these things? Well, if you play Resident Evil 2, then you kind of know. Put this back. Don't really need the knife. And get the hell out of it. Just get it back here. Buddy. Do that? That's bullshit. Oh boy, we got pouches later, because I don't think I have time for this shenanigans. Alright, that's about it. Okay, now I gotta go back and get a bomb.
That was fast. Don't tell me you chickened out.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Varg.
Area looks clear.
Get batteries, but where are the batteries? Another door. Okay, guess I have to go back. Have to go back. All right, folks, this is the end of the video. Stay tuned for part 3, which is probably gonna be early as you can I can do. So thank you all for watching. I'm Quet Prime, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.